They're supposed to be the defenders of the world.
And they will be. But right now, they're still children. So why not let them play the part? After all, it isn't a role they'll have forever.
I see your red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn.
Most brilliant lights eventually flicker and die. And when they are gone, darkness will return. So you may prepare your guardians, build your monuments to a so-called free world. But take heed,
there will be no victory in strength.
Is in the simpler things that you've long forgotten.
I look inside myself and see my heart is black. I see my red door, I must have it painted black. Maybe then I'll fade away and not have to face the facts. It's not
knowing that all of your time and effort has been for nothing. That your guardians have failed you. That everything you've built will be torn down before your very eyes. Your faith in mankind was not misplaced. When banded together, unified by a common enemy, they are a noticeable threat. But divide them. Place doubt into their minds. Any semblance of power they once had will wash away.